Hey, what's up, InStyle? I'm Sabrina Carpenter, and these are my quick questions. The emoji I use the most is most definitely the teddy bear emoji. It's a niche one, but it's the best. Favorite fast food? Chicken nuggets?
Wait,
like a brand? Chicken nuggets, probably, and fries.
Just every fast food restaurant's menu.
Oh, well, it might take 8 years to find. Just kidding. Kind of embarrassing. It's a photo of me and Daniel Radcliffe on the set of one of my first movies when I was 13, but I had red hair, and I had to dye my hair red for the movie, and I had to dye my eyebrows, and that was a really, really scary time in my life. But me as a ginger, not pretty. Last video on my phone. Well, my dog just licking a wall. Just licking the wall. That was that. Oh no, my whole history was deleted. How did that happen? I assume it was probably something very innocent. I can't find it. Oops. I know I sound really suspicious right now, but I can't. Oh, it was an Airbnb site. I'm not that excited. Look at Airbnb. Favorite Instagram account? Does Zendaya's account? I always just look at Zendaya's Instagram. The last person who followed me? I have no idea. I don't even think I have like my notifications on. Jesslyn1379. Last text message is from my friend, Joey Kate. She said hi. And then I called her to see what she really wanted. And she wanted me to come to the doctor's appointment with her. But I was here, so I couldn't. Last call with my sister that, and I didn't answer the call. Because I was here. I spend a lot more time than I probably should when I'm writing and recording. I will use the voice notes app for like, sometimes I'll be recording for hours at a time. And so that'll obviously up my screen time to quite a bit. But I try not to be on my phone too much, especially when I'm with friends and working.